bad weather, guys. Very bad, very bad. I'm still gonna try and see if we can pull up some of the trap. Lacy, watch yourself. Bumpy road. Yo, I'm just ease up a little bit when I see the weather, when I see the wave back up. TV here again. This morning we're just bringing out some fish traps, yeah, and we're gonna see if we can pull up a couple fish traps, but it looks like it's not possible as the weather is very rough. These are the traps carrying out. So, as you can see, the weather is very rough. But we're gonna go out anyway. Gonna go out and try. Yeah. The weather is very bad. We have a little bit of rain and everything like that. Everything that is bad for fishing. Bad weather, they're still calling us. Yeah, so I'm gonna just go over there and see what's up. Yeah, guys. Was very quick, yeah. They checked us already last week, so they're not gonna check us again. They're not gonna check for papers and all of that documents, yeah. So we are good, guys. So we're going out, gonna continue, gonna set off these, we're gonna set off these traps first, and then we'll see how bad the weather is and see if we can pull up a few fish traps. Okay, guys, so stay tuned. Big enough. Eh?
See,
I'll go out there first.
Yeah, I'll do that.
Yo. Yo, that's a difference still, you know. Alright, I try out. I'll do my keep up on the draw them here.
Yeah.
I'll do my work engine on the draw them. I could go on out there. If we can't draw them, we just done back.
Yeah.
Alright, guys, we are going out. I'm gonna go out in that open, you know. We have some snapper fish traps. But not the fish, guys, so that's where the bad and the worst part of weather is. So we're gonna try to see if we can fight it. See, watch yourself. Oh, beat us. Yo, I'm just ease up. Just ease up a little bit when I see the wave back up. Yeah, guys, well bad. Weather wicked. Yeah, they're full of water, full of sea water. Yeah, guys, sun just arise up. Fight them away that contra and a fast enough. Well, like how they are. church at its best and its worst.
Watch out, side leak out.
No.
See the people. Whole of your leak out. Dig all the hole in the pot side. You can see this trap catch a lot of fish. Watch the under there. Eh? Give me a cutter, give me a wire cutter.
Over there. Yeah, guys. So, first one down. We're gonna move on to the next one. Although the weather very bad, it's giving me a lot of work. Nice angel fish. To the next trap. Unfortunately, one of the pots was torn out. So that's the catch. Beautiful catch. Yeah, so we're just gonna release them in the crate. Yeah guys, the weather was very bad on the outside, so we come on the inside now, nearer to land, where the weather is much calmer or more calm. Yeah, so we're doing great, guys. There, guys, so just gonna release them now, guys. Go get them in a crate. Very big snapper.
Beautiful,
nice snapper, very wild. Yeah, guys, so we're just gonna go ahead and finish pull up the traps. So we're gonna show you the final catch. When we go home, just show you the final catch, guys. So stay tuned. Yeah, guys, so finish pull up all of the traps. It wasn't a very successful day though, but we have quite a number of snapper. Yeah, some nice red snapper. Yeah, guys, so wasn't that bad at all, guys. So,
alright,
heading inland now. So, guys, please remember to like, share, and subscribe. Cameron Family TV out.